أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson number 24 about idgham. Okay, what is idgham? When the letter lam or ra from the six letters ya, ra, min, lam, vau, nun, yarmalun, come after a noon sakin or tanween, then both noons will be incorporated into that following letter and it will be pronounced without gunna. When appear ra and lam, ra and lam, after noon sukoon or tanween, this is a tanween and this is a noon sukoon. Okay, then this tanween sound and noon sound will be pronounced without gunna and should merge the sound of noon tanween into ra or into lam, but no gunna. For example, Muhammadur. Actual word is Muhammadun. Then Rasulullah. But we should merge the sound of dal into ra. Muhammadur Rasulullah. There is gunna because mim has shadda. Muhammadur Rasulullah mir rabbika raufur rahimun raufur rahimun ishatir radiyatin عيشة راضية.